Good morning. Today is a late start day. We still have some snow outside, so Allie is getting ready to go to school. Do you like late start days, buddy? Hey.
What?
Hans is eating my Pop-Tart. I'm eating a Pop-Tart.
Shouldn't have left it there.
I don't like Pop-Tarts, guys. I don't like
it. Little Miss? Excuse you. Hey, do you need to go poppy? There you go.
Cute little diaper from Cutie Booty Baby Boutique. And super affordable diaper. And I really, really like it. Her outfit's a little big today. But I just wanted something kind of comfy. Oh, goodness. And it's actually almost already nap time.
Time to put my Invisalign back in. I brush my teeth like 500 times a day because of Invisalign. So, not bad. So you can only have Invisalign out for like a couple hours in a day, so that does make it tricky with wanting to snack during the day. I like to snack, especially since I'm breastfeeding, but I pretty much gotta just do it real quick. Lovely rubber bands in my mouth. And then I am going to try and get ready a bit later today. Arlo's down here. Hopefully maybe I can get her to nap on her own. Probably not gonna happen, but I do need to shower and get kinda ready because I do have a breastfeeding class later, which I mentioned, and I also need to get dinner in the crock pot, so.
She's like, get me off the floor, Mama. But Mama has to brush her teeth. Hi. Hi.
And I gotta do diaper laundry. So it's about 20 minutes before her nap, but she's already pretty fussy, and she gets fussy about pretty early. But I've tried giving her a nap earlier and that never works. So I need to make a phone call, a couple like important phone calls, and I was hoping to get the crock pot dinner turned on. So I'm going to put her in the baby carrier. That usually will kind of calm her down. She doesn't fall asleep, but she calms down. So let's try that, okay? I love you. I love you, sweetie. Okay, so I am prepping my lasagna soup. I've had lots of people ask how I make it. There are lots of recipes on Pinterest, but this is what I use. One onion, 1 pound of mushrooms chopped. You can substitute this for ground beef if you eat meat. A few celery stalks, some parsley, 1 can of diced tomatoes. You should use 1 can of like either stewed tomatoes or even tomato paste, but I don't have that, so I'm actually just gonna add a couple extra tomatoes. That's fine. As much garlic as you like. And then some chicken stock or chicken broth, and the spices I like are garlic salt, salt, pepper, basil leaves, or fresh basil, which I also don't have. And you're going to put all of that in the crock pot, and I like to cook it on low for about 7 hours. It's almost nap time. Almost nap time. And then towards the end, you're gonna cook your noodles. I cook those separate in a saucepan. I'll show you how to prepare the rest of this later, but for now, all of this is going in the crock pot, and that will cook all day. Time for nap now. And P.S. I just pumped some milk, so I'm gonna give that to Arlo after I nurse her with her probiotic that we like for Arlo. It's kind of spendy, but it's really good. How was that nap? Did you have a good nap? Was it a good nap? Yeah? She napped on me. She nursed to sleep and then she just stayed on Mama. And I would say that was about a 30-minute nap. Silly girl. We always go potty after nap time, and she always goes potty after nap time. I have Arlo in some undies, and these underwear are like padded, so it's kind of nice so that if she does go potty while I'm like doing something or, you know, whatever, then it's not like a huge mess. But I do need to find some more undies that are smaller, and it's kind of hard to find some, but she's just hanging out, and I need to do a couple things, so I'm hoping she'll play.
Now, kitty.
She's not too sure.
Because we still have some snow out there. She's like, should I stay or should I go?
Guys, somehow I have to magically clean this mess. I'm wondering if I... If only it were that easy. What a cheesy little trick I tried. Okay, so I got that clean. I had to do it super fast, but it's good enough for now. And now I really need to eat some lunch and try to get ready. We'll see if little miss will let me.
Alright, I was able to take a bath because I brought her in, but I haven't got any makeup on. I kind of want to get a little bit of makeup on. I did get dressed. Yeah, I'm wearing the same tank top, but it's cool, whatever. I'm wearing some jeans, got some pants on, and I just attempted to give Arlo her second nap. It's 3 o'clock, right? No, sorry, it's 2 o'clock, and it's like beyond the time she should be ready for a nap, but she's totally playing and not napping at all. I really hope I can get her to nap before the breastfeeding class. That's at 4, so I don't have that much time, but I need to switch laundry right now, and I'm hungry again. I get so hungry nursing her all day long. So yeah, I guess I'm just gonna do a couple errands and then try again for a nap because she's playing.
Okay, so I'm finishing dinner here, guys, and I know you can't really see me too well, but the breastfeeding class was kind of nuts because Arlo was going nuts. She was growling and screaming at the top of her lungs. She was literally the only baby that was like being that loud, so it was kind of funny. She wasn't crying. She was just like, I tried nursing her. I tried holding her different ways. She was not having it. Anyways, home now, finishing up dinner, and in a sec, I will kind of show you how I put the last of the lasagna soup together, and then we're gonna eat, and then it's going to be time to get in bed, so I'll probably stop vlogging after we get dinner together. So let me show you what I'm doing here. So all I really do is take the ricotta cheese, I chop up some parsley, some Parmesan cheese, and you can add any spices that you want. I might add a little bit of basil actually, and when I have spinach I will add that as well. And I just mix this up, and then I'm cooking the pasta. Pasta's a cooking, and then you just basically put it together all in one bowl.
Hey guys, I got a fussy baby, so I don't think I'm gonna have time to eat this, but here you go. You do the noodles, you do your cheese mixture, and then you spoon the soup over the top, and you can add any Parmesan cheese that you want. And that is the final soup. This is really good with carrots and olives. Awesome, okay. But it is more than time to get this baby in bed, so bedtime it is. Good night, guys.